So she's really focused. We're done, you'll see. She'll go away and want nothing to do with it. So she had to learn to catch mice. When we first got her, we tossed her a mouse's reinforcement, hit her in the hand, she would have run her stuff at her. Not a lot of wild or flying mice in the wild. She learned pretty quickly. If I don't get to my mouse,
how do you store
the mice? Do you come to us frozen?
Oh, you're fine.
Literally, you create some frozen mice.
Oh, wow.
He's right near us.
Oh. Go, yeah.
Try yourself.
It's an A to B to move them around. If I need to just set that on a scale, call her over to target, I can.
When she goes to her stage, when she puts her dips, her nose,
she does something.
So, yeah, we want them to touch their targets with their nose, so that's what that is. It's really all of their targets. They also have